क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 3D. हाउ मेनी पीसेज ऑफ प्लाईवुड ईच 0.35 सेंटीमीटर थिक आर रिक्वायर्ड टू मेक अ पाइल ऑफ 1.89 मीटर हाई. सो देयर आर सम प्लाईवुड्स, दे आर अरेंज्ड इन सच अ वे सो दैट लाइक दिस, दे आर अरेंज्ड इन दिस वे and there is a pile of these plywood. Now it is written that the total height of the pile is 1.89 meter. So this total height is given. It is 1.89 meter. And thickness of each plywood is given. It is 0.35 centimeter. So this thickness of each plywood, this one is given 0.35 centimeter. So you have to find how many plywoods are there to make this pile. How many plywoods are required to make this pile? So we can say that total height of pile is equals to total height of pile is given, it is 1.89 meter. We can convert this 1.89 meter into centimeter because this data is given in meter and this thickness of plywood is given in centimeter. So first of all we will make both the units same. So we will convert this 1.89 meter into centimeter. So we can write it 1.89 into 1 meter. Now 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter. So we can write 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter. So we will put this value of 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter here. So it will become 1.89 into 100 centimeter. So if you multiply this 1.89 by 100, we will shift this decimal 2 digit to the right side, so it will become 189 centimeter. Now thickness of one plywood is 0.35 centimeter. Thickness of one plywood is given, it is 0.35 centimeter. So to find number of plywood required to make this pile, we will divide this 189 centimeter by thickness of one plywood. So we can write number of plywood is equals to total height of pile divided by thickness of one plywood. Now total height of pile is given, it is 189 centimeter divided by thickness of one plywood is given, it is 0.35 centimeter. So first you will make this denominator a whole number. So for this you will multiply this denominator by 100, and if you are multiplying your denominator by 100, you have to multiply your numerator with 100. So you can write 189 multiply by 100 and 0.35 multiply by 100. So if you multiply this 0.35 by 100, it will become 35, and here it will become 18900. So answer is, now you will divide this 18900 by 35, or you can cut this both the numbers by 5, but if you will divide this, it will come 540. That means that 540 plywoods are required to make a pile 189 centimeter. So you can write, hence number of plywoods are 540, or you can write 540 plywoods are required to make a pile of 189 centimeters. So this is the answer of question number 16 from exercise 3D.